Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
mRNA, which is called as messenger RNA. Now this messenger RNA is used during protein synthesis. This messenger RNA copies all the genetic code or all the genetic information which is present on the DNA into an RNA, which is single stranded. Basically, from DNA to RNA, the information is transferred before the process of protein synthesis in the form of codons. The next type of RNA is ribosomal RNA. Now, this ribosomal RNA is associated with ribosomes. This ribosomal RNA provides mRNA a proper binding site along with the ribosomes. During protein synthesis, messenger RNA has codons or information, and ribosomal RNA binds properly to the messenger RNA during protein synthesis and helps the 30 and 80s of ribosomal unit to bring together. The last type of RNA is tRNA or transfer RNA. Now, tRNA helps to carry amino acids from cytoplasm of a particular cell to ribosomes, where the actual process of protein synthesis is taking place. All these three types of RNA, mRNA, tRNA and rRNA, are called as non-genetic RNA. Basically, they are not as DNA, which is our genetic material, which decides how an individual will look and what are the characteristics of an individual. But this type of RNA is basically involved into protein synthesis. All of them play a key role during protein formation. Any type of protein formation is dependent on this type of RNA. Now, not every organism has DNA as its genetic material. Tobacco mosaic virus has RNA as its genetic material, or as we know, HIV, human immunodeficiency virus. It has RNA as genetic material, and when it gets entry inside human body, it copies its RNA and make it into double-stranded DNA. Non-genetic RNA. Non-genetic RNA is of three types: messenger RNA, transfer RNA and ribosomal RNA, which is called as mRNA, tRNA and rRNA. The function of mRNA or messenger RNA is it copies down genetic code from DNA, or basically it copies down messengers or messages in the form of codons which are present upon the DNA into RNA. This messages or information in the form of codon which is copied is for protein synthesis. So the information for protein synthesis which is present on the DNA is copied down on mRNA, which is single stranded. rRNA or ribosomal RNA. It provides proper binding site for mRNA on ribosomes. Basically, the 60 and the 80s ribosome orientation on the messenger RNA is decided by ribosomal RNA. The last type of RNA is tRNA or transfer RNA. It helps to carry amino acids from cytoplasm of a cell to ribosomes where actual process of protein synthesis is taking place. So students, in this part of the chapter we have studied about various type of mRNA, rRNA and tRNA. I hope you all are clear about non-genetic RNA. Thank you.